parts of digestive system.
Mouth, food pipe, stomach, small intestine, large intestine. A brief explanation.
First, I will describe the digestive system. The stomach and the channels through which food passes are called digestive system. The first part of digestive system is mouth. First, mouth. Then we chew and swallow the food. Then the food goes in the food pipe.
The food pipe provides a part to the food.
Then the food goes in the stomach. Then the chewing process is started. Then the food becomes like a liquid. Then the liquid goes in the small intestine where the digestion completes. Then the digested material goes into the large intestine where the nutrients absorb into